Hi guys, my name is Jishnu Jay Kumar Patlankal. I'm a BTech IT graduate from the Indian Institute of Information Technology, Vadodara. Currently, I'm acting as a research intern at the Indian Institute of Science, Bengaluru, in the Robert Burst Center for Cyber Physical Systems. My team won the India EU 1M2M hackathon held back in February of 2018. It was supported by the Estonian Embassy and the European Union combined. We went to Tallinn, the capital of Estonia, where an event called Attitude 59 was held. Startups from all over Europe and several other countries came there to pitch their idea and find investors. We met some really cool people there, and also different ideas were shared. But the golden moment for me was to meet Professor Joyce Chen from UC Berkeley and the co-founder of Women in AI, Ms. Mushin Asghari. I would like to thank the entire team of India EU 1M2M Hackathon for organizing such a wonderful event and also such a wonderful trip. Also, I would like to express my regards to the teams of the next version of this hackathon. So all the best, guys!